Hey DC, we are going to the African American Museum. So come walk with me. Beautiful autumn day. There goes the monument. Okay. I mean, come on. Heading to the African American Museum. Beautiful day in Washington, D.C., the monument. Yeah, but can you get out that way? Oh, you're going for the street, okay. Day in Washington, D.C., and what a beautiful day it is. The African American Museum. It's so beautiful inside here. First time with my husband, though. I went many years ago when it first opened. You know. Of course. I think there's a restroom probably around here somewhere. They gotta be. I'm sure. We could ask them though, babe. I mean, this is a. They should know. That's what I figured. I figured. I was like, I know somewhere around here.
How many floors is this?
I think this is their bottom floor. But we could ask when we get back up. Go ahead.
Engaged in the sciences in the 1700s. I think about Phyllis Wheatley, who was brought to this country enslaved, and at a very young age, became this poet, this literary master.
Someone like W.B. Du Bois, who's a sociologist, and he writes speculative fiction effectively in the early 20th century, before we had something called Afrofuturism. Afrofuturism, for so many of the sort of artists and thinkers that we think about in this tradition, is about rejecting constraint.
A lot of what it is in music is
I'm going to take a
place. So
yeah, that's where my niece goes to school. That's what they're known for, airplanes. The Tuskegee Airmen, yeah.
So it probably was used
to the plane there.
Kim, I read a lot of his books when I was young.
And respond. Let's give it a try. Brothers and sisters. When we say brothers and sisters, bring your fists.
Being here. Yeah, no, I get the point for up here. I'll come back and do these parts again.
There is but one destiny for us, and that is to make ourselves and be needed by others a part of the American people in every sense of the word.
That you are the first colored nurses.
African American, all of them represent these
education, my favorite. Aw, I love Ben Carson. I'm gonna take a picture next to Ben Carson.